really smooth, heavy duty, commercial, really nice, guys. It's not fair, I can't like compare it to my 42 zero turn because I got 250 hours on my zero turn and I got none on that. So I mean, it's not fair for me to say I like one or the other, but as far as style is concerned, wow. I really like being on the stander like that compared to like a Sulky or a Velky on a walk behind. So I always wondered if I had a walk behind, would that be just as good? I tell you what, man, I've been thinking about going a 36 stander for next season. That might have just made up my mind. That's a 52 though, that one's too big. But that might have made up my mind right there, guys. I don't know. We'll see.